Our first question comes from Mick Bullis, who's asked, should you balance Pistons with the rings installed? Okay, so here's what we need to understand. What we're trying to balance is the entire package, the piston, the wrist pin, the wire locks, and the rings. Now, you can always check all of these components individually. What you're going to find is that almost without fail, the ring pack is not going to vary enough to be significant. So we can normally disregard the ring pack. Likewise, the wire locks, these are going to be essentially identical in weight. You'd be surprised, however, how much the weight of the wrist pins as well as the pistons can vary. So this is really where we're going to be focusing our main efforts. It's just going to be balancing the pistons and the wrist pins. A little trick there as well is that you can measure or weigh, or I should say, all of the pistons and all of the wrist pins, and then mix and match the lightest piston with the heaviest wrist pin to sort of do a little bit of the work for us and give us less material that we need to remove from those heavier pistons.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.